If you're a new copywriter, chances are you're wondering which niche to specialize in. Well, today I'm counting down what I believe are the 10 most profitable copywriting niches this year. Hey guys, it's Alex. Welcome back to my channel. Now, one of the things I always recommend to any aspiring copywriter, including students in my coaching program, the Copy Posse Launchpad, is this. Research and identify a niche that you want to specialize in as a copywriter, and make sure it's a niche you're actually excited to write about. Now, you likely already know what a niche is, or what my friends down in America call a niche, but just in case, I'm going to define it for you right now. A niche is a specialized segment of the market defined by products and services that appeal to a very unique and specific audience. So for example, I specialize in the personal development niche, where I work with brands and clients in areas such as coaching, entrepreneurship, and spirituality. Now here's the thing, picking a niche now doesn't mean that you're forever tied to it till death do you part, or that you're not allowed to serve multiple niches at once. In fact, if you're just starting out, I recommend dabbling in a few different niches to see which ones really excite and inspire you. Then let your momentum and future clients and projects determine which direction you ultimately head in. In fact, one of my Copy Posse Launchpad students, Gus, realized halfway through the program that the niche he initially chose didn't really excite him that much. So he switched to a new niche and started writing better copy as a result. So while it might take some time and some trial and error for you to find your perfect niche, the goal is to ultimately become the authority on that subject so you can attract higher paying clients in that particular industry. The more you write copy for your niche, the better you get at it and the more you can charge for it. Often, when you learn a marketing or writing concept, you understand it in theory, but it might produce wildly different results depending on the particular niche you're using it in. No matter how good you are as a copywriter, it doesn't make you a master on every single topic, especially one that you're not professionally or personally invested in. I once hired one of the top copywriters in the industry to write a sales page for a very important launch that I was working on, and it totally bombed. Not because he turned out to be a bad copywriter, he's still one of the best, but just not in the personal development niche. So it serves both you and your client if you stay in your lane and focus on what you can be the best at. Now, if you're still sitting there scratching your head wondering what niche will make you reach, let me help you out. In this video, I'm counting down 10 highly profitable niches and industries you can write in today. And for more copywriting tutorials on the techniques and tools that are working right now, go ahead and subscribe to my channel below and ring that little bell icon to be notified when my next video goes live. I have tons of topics coming your way, including how to write an indoctrination sequence, freelance copywriting scams you need to watch out for, and what I would do if I had to start all over again as a copywriter. All right, now let's count down what I believe are the 10 most profitable niches in copywriting this year. Number 10, online education. Not only has online learning experienced significant growth in the last decade, but the recent COVID-19 outbreak has made it centric to our lives. It's almost mandatory for students of all ages from all walks of life to get used to consuming education digitally. Even before the pandemic, market forecasts estimated the online education industry to be worth up to $350 billion by 2025. And I won't be surprised if that number increases by a large margin given the accelerated need for brands and businesses to move online to stay alive and thrive in today's uncertain times. Of course, there are the big players like Udemy, Lynda, Coursera, and Skillshare that are dominating the online learning market, but these platforms create even more opportunities for smaller brands, businesses, and even schools to create learning experiences online. And of course, this increases the demand for copywriters in this niche to write assets such as websites, sales pages, landing pages, ads, emails, and even the courses themselves. All right, number 9, CBD or cannabis. Recent research projects that CBD sales in the US alone will surpass $20 billion by 2024. It is no surprise that the widespread legalization of hemp and CBD farming has led to an increase in usage and sales on this super ingredient for its powerful medicinal properties, and yes, recreational ones too. Whether it's in the form of ointments, capsules, CBD-infused foods, oils, creams, and drinks, the cannabis market is not slowing down anytime soon and shows promise as more and more brands emerge, creating more and more stories for us copywriters to tell. All right, number 8, software as a service. Another market that's growing more and more every single day is software as a service, or sometimes referred to as on-demand software. This includes famous brands like Shopify, HubSpot, Salesforce, MailChimp, and Zoom. I mean, Zoom alone had over 300 million meeting participants in just over a month and a half after the world went into lockdown. The global SaaS market is forecasted to reach $157 billion this year alone. This paves the way for more softwares to emerge in the next few years as the new normal gets us even more accustomed to working and interacting online. Number 7, FinTech. Remember when we used to pay each other back in cash for coffee? Okay, sure we do, because it wasn't all that long ago, but think about it. How mind-blowing is it that we can just transfer money and make payments in seconds right from our smartphones? And how many of us really miss spending hours and hours on the phone dealing with bankers or navigating confusing websites just to send money to someone? Nobody. Nobody misses that. So thank you to the PayPals and the Venmos and the TransferWises. The global financial technology market is expected to grow to $310 billion in 2022. So you can bet there's going to be a lot more innovation on making payments faster, easier, and more convenient. And with a growing market like that, businesses will be needing minds like yours to communicate their USP in the most compelling, engaging, and relevant way possible. All right, number 6, sexual wellness. Ooh, saucy! We have reached an age where sexual exploration and expression is less stigmatized and suppressed by outdated beliefs, which means more and more people are looking for information to empower, enlighten, and educate themselves on this topic. In fact, the sexual wellness market is expected to reach $39 billion by 2024. This will also make for a significant increase in demand for products, services, and experiences that can really help people take charge of their own sexual wellness. So yes, whether it's toys or protection or lubricants, fashion, or even online courses, this is another positive global awakening that is creating new business opportunities and opening up a whole new world to copywriters and content creators. Number 5, healthy snacks. The indefinite lockdowns this year resulted in a major spike in demand for healthy snacks with longer shelf lives. Customers are not only concerned about stocking up on sustenance, but also want nutritional value, especially when the gyms and the yoga studios and training facilities are also on lockdown. And I'm not just talking about cans upon cans of tuna and beans, guys. I mean, we haven't reached survival bunker status yet. Right? I'm talking about healthy snacks, on-the-go snack bars, gluten-free or keto bites, dried fruit and meat-based treats, guilt-free sweets, and salty pleasures that make those regular trips to the kitchen a little less shameful. Even before the pandemic, the global healthy snack market was already valued at $23 billion in 2018, and this is expected to grow to $32 billion in 2025. All right, number 4 on the list, pets. Pet food and supplies have become a massive niche this year, and it is no surprise they are the only company you don't have to socially distance from, and they never get bored of seeing your face at home. Let's face it, sometimes they're better than people. More and more pet owners, or humans as we like to be referred to, are taking animal health more seriously and including pets in their lifestyles. At the time of recording this video, there has been a 63% growth in pet revenue since the COVID outbreak. The American Pet Products Association estimates that within the year, $75 billion will be spent on pets in the United States alone. And the industry still has yet to reach maturity, which means plenty more products and brands are yet to be developed in the pet industry. All right, number 3, sustainable products. With growing awareness around climate change and the concerning state of the environment, many brands have emerged or pivoted their businesses towards supporting environmental efforts and sustainability. Not only to do their part, but to also meet the demand of conscious customers. This has resulted in eco-friendly versions of everyday products such as reusable food packaging, non-disposable feminine products, sustainable beauty, fashion, and so much more, which paves the way for more and more copywriters to enter and support this space. All right, now number 2, lifestyle subscription boxes. This is more of a service-based niche that covers a wide range of product categories, but it uses a business model that has taken the world by storm. Yes, I'm talking about the life-changing magic of subscription boxes. Whether it's meal preparation kits, beauty boxes, personal care items, or supplements, these box-based businesses take the thinking, planning, researching, and curating off your plate so that you can focus on doing life. And they're not only convenient, saving you time and energy, but many of these brands also focus on health-conscious, eco-friendly, and high-quality options so that your well-being and personal values are also being taken into account. This growing business model creates more and more demand for copywriters who understand it. All right, and now number 1 on the list, survival. Well, if recent events have taught us anything, it's that most of us are in no way equipped to deal with real emergencies and disaster management. Let's face it, all the hours we put into watching apocalyptic shows and films are not gonna pay off unless we put some of those strategies into action. However, survival is not a new niche. This market has exploded over recent years, even before going into lockdown when all of us started picking up baking and gardening and DIY skills. The survival industry has grown into a mega multi-million dollar market as more and more people identify with being a survivalist. Products in this niche include survival kits, camping gear, durable tools and blades, doomsday workshops, food preservation supplies, grow your own food kits, and solar panel units. What a time to be alive! The copywriting opportunities in this space are endless. So there you have it, guys, 10 profitable niches that freelance copywriters can dominate this year and beyond. Do you have any niches to add to the list? What are you super excited to write about? Let me know by leaving a comment below. And if you want to learn more about my copywriter coaching program, where my team and I guide you step by step as you learn, write, and ignite your copywriting business this year with a complete portfolio of high converting assets in your chosen niche, you can check that out by clicking the link in the description below. Thank you so much for watching and subscribing. Next up, check out my video on how to find your niche using my niche diamond. You can watch that video right here. And I will see you again next week with a brand new video. Until then, I'm Alex. Ciao for now. What a time to be alive, eh?